have it now. We went in the back door. Okay, you will in a second. Are we connected now? We went in a back door. I don't know how it works, we just did. Okay.
We're good.
Yeah, I see it now.
Which camera?
That one, yeah. I wish I could see without this backlight. Y'all got audio? We got audio, folks? I guess I could hear my headphones.
I don't. No audio.
No audio at all? So you do have it?
Yeah.
Is it real low?
It's low, but you know.
Is that any better?
Steve, it's working.
We're good now? All right, we're backlit, but I didn't know. I wanted lights and all that stuff, but there, that's a little bit better. Trying a new microphone, trying a new setup. that's a little bit better. Audio goods now. We wanted to start broadcasting at 9 o'clock. We've just had a gremlins and everything I own. Of course, it didn't help that I was up at 2, up until like 2 a.m. But show y'all King Duck. This duck here is King Duck, Blue Duck, just like the Blue Comet. This one's worth $500. Don't forget, we got to throw them in the water to make it count. You sealed the bottom? Yeah. So this is Mr. King Duck. $500 if he passes the finish line in the top five or six or so. Audio's still low? Well, see, some say low, some say good. I don't know. I think it sounds a little bit low, but I don't know. Maybe this is better.
Jen just said you're real quiet.
Yeah, I don't know what else to do. We got it all the way up.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, 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 hello. I don't know. We're playing, I guess, maybe since we're using a shotgun mic, which is not the one that I wanted to use. There, is that a little bit better now? Fix the delay on this. Test, test, test. Test, test. There you go. Sounds good now? All right. Because it's... I had three microphones, and this is the only one that I could work. I don't know. We're learning. I'm telling you. Duck race is 1:30. Hello, hello, hello. That camera right there.
Which one?
Can you like just point it up a little bit?
This one?
Yeah, up a little bit, because you get the corner of that tent is what it is. There you go, stop, right there. Good. Alrighty. See, this does sound better now when I sit right directly in front of it. You know, each year we do this, we get a little bit better. Setup was a lot better. It's a lot cleaner. I already learned some things this morning that I didn't know before. So each time we do this, it will be hopefully a little bit smoother. I've already ordered wireless transmitters. The microphones that I wanted to use, we went ahead and we ordered different adapters for it. So, you know, this is a learning experience both for me and still allows you guys to hang out with us if you want to. The video's frozen. I don't show. I show us doing okay. So we're learning, and you know, don't forget, you guys are allowed to critique the video because that's how I learn. So we're learning. Hey John 259, how are you doing? Hey Super Caitlin, how are you doing? Super Caitlin visited us last year. We got a medallion. And by the way, in case you don't know what the I Met Big Rig Steve Medallion looks like. I'll show you. Oh, ah, this is even better. Check that out. Is that not cool? This is both of them?
He sent me the picture of it. He's like, we need to do a couple of things.
You can get these cases on Amazon. I like that. But here's the two of them. One, top one is I Met Big Rig Steve, and the bottom one is the Official Road Crew. So, and they're pretty good size. Just don't put them in any toll booths. No cheetahs in a toll booth either. We've got another set of cameras here, but like I said, we're having problems. When will I be back in the truck? Oh, let's not talk about the truck today. Today is off the truck, away from the truck. We'll deal with the truck mess later. This is supposed to be fun. By the way, if you looked at our Twitter, we put up two pictures when we had them taken when we visited the foam party last night. Get rid of that hometown Christmas. We are on holiday. There you go. Yeah. See, this ain't too bad. Backlight's not bad. You'll be able to see a little bit better. By the way, if you look, you see the people. Maybe you can't. But that building you see right there is the Apollo Theater. That's the one that got hit by the tornado.
Okay. Yeah.
Can you tilt that so it just a little bit to show the theater? And up, there you go. So you can see they are working on the Apollo Theater. They are trying to rebuild the roof and secure all the bricks and all that. That whole wall had come down, and of course the roof. And so they are putting that together. A lot of work. I'm glad they decided to save it instead of tearing it down. You see the awning is gone. That's where directly in front. That slammed into the building across the street. They did lose one person. They had a live concert going on at that time. And, I don't know, 265 people or so were in there when the roof collapsed and the floor collapsed. So, do you hear an echo, or do I just hear an echo because I'm wearing my headset?
I don't hear it.
You do or you don't?
I don't hear
okay.
it.
Okay. Laura, you got your ducks. Ducks checking in, all right. Good to hear. Did Lana ever say how many ducks we are at now? Last night we were down to like 100. I screwed that up. Back up. I was playing with this last night. And like I said, up until 2 o'clock. We're only broadcasting at 7:20, aren't we? We should be broadcasting at 7:20.
Okay.
But 720 is what we should be broadcasting at. A lot of people out here. Oh, we're broadcasting 1080, 360, 1080. Well, like I said, we had problems this morning. We wanted to do 720, but rebooting it defaults to 1080. So here's a question. Is the quality okay? Are we doing all right? If we're doing all right at 1080, that's happy by me. All right. Believe it or not, we are actually using the Starlink and internet, regular cell phone. So that's why I was up last night and I was breaking into our broadcast box to make it do what I wanted to do. So looks like it halfway worked. That's probably why we had some problems with this morning. But hey, like I said, it's all a learning process. You can point that down now if you want. That'll work.
Is it the control camera?
Yep. It will. It's 20-second or whatever. Yep. Greg Treadway, how you doing? It is a beautiful day here. I don't know what the temperature is. Let me see what temperature is. Well, I know it's not 78, is it? Supposed to be high at 92. It's 83. I thought it was starting to go up. Is this fuzzy for you or just me?
There's a little bit now.
Now we're timed out. I think the camera's a little out of focus too.
Want me to try refocusing?
Yeah, very, very slow. Okay, back the other way. Stop. Keep going a little bit. The other way. Stop right there. 1 micro inch that way and it'd be good. Nope. The other way. Real slow. Right there, that'll work. We're good. I like our little cameras. Now, I'm going to try to add another camera.
That was when it all crashes. otherwise it's only on at night. So that's why you can see the street lights are on now, just to give us power. Yeah.
This
us and the Gramps with Amps team are both pulling off that street light box.
Yeah, they're doing a lot more power than we are.
Yeah.
Those cameras are 2 watts. No, it is not.
The guy from the city saw that big breaker panel and was like, we can't run that. I'm like, we're running that, and that. Basically, it's big cell phones.
Exactly. There we go. Now you got the back of my head. There you go. That's what I wanted. There we go. Hey, Black Knight, how you doing? See, now this is what I like. I've got all my cameras going. We got decent audio. We can just keep the stream going. We'll be okay. Like I said, this is all learning. You figure this is a one-man show to put it all together. As far as like running everything, you're gonna have glitches. This is why TV studios have a director and an audio engineer and a cameraman and everything else.
Yeah, that one will zoom in a lot. So he spins that for the things. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, last year it rained bad.
Adjusting our other camera.
We lost our 2 biggest sponsors, was Chrysler, who's now totally mothballed. One of their suppliers, Magna, Chrysler was 10 grand, Magna was 5 grand. There's our 2 biggest ones are gone.
By the way.
And then the tornado, March 31st, blew the city's whole budget for the year. So they just. We
show you this.
Last night, the foam party and laser lights and that.
That is our, well, when we turn sideways away from the microphone, you don't need to hear me sneeze and snort and all that stuff. Anyways, right there, that's a hotel and cafe. We were showing you the Apollo Theater earlier, and we told you that the awning flew into the building. Well, that's the building that it got. So, luckily it didn't rip that apart. So, I do like.
Well, it took this front wall down, the tall part, and put it through the roof. And then,
I do like. The ghost riding, not, what do you call those, ghost signs or whatever? I like that. That's where the duck race is going to start. That's the route. That's, you know, I wanted to.
Side of this bridge, they're 2 of the oldest houses in town. I mean, 100-year-old trees. And then we're the one just passing. Lost one big tree.
See how,
and then the red house.
See how close we can get.
Lost a whole bunch of trees. No. But it was a mess.
Look, see the geese? But right there is where they're going to lower the ducks.
Big truck out of Chrysler. Yeah. Whistler picked up and come back down over the...
See if we could spy on some ducks. Where are the ducks? I saw some. There's one. There's one. There's two. Look at that. Right on the Kishwaukee River. Are they, do they win a prize if they pass first? See the ducks? I don't know. We don't run a perfect show, but we have a good time, and that's what counts. You could see kind of how they have some of the road in front of the building. What blur? What blur? Are we out of focus? Or are we just like crummy signal? I was gonna say, so you see where they had the barricade. You know what? What if we... See if we can't change something. Use a steering wheel and pan the camera. There you go. Get a steering wheel. Now you can see some people painting. Got somebody with the flag, I think. Angela, howdy. that sound better? I just gotta remember to speak directly into the microphone. I'll tell you what though, if you look at a satellite view, you could see where we are. We are literally in the little bump in the middle of the bridge there. Well, I don't know. I've set the audio. I don't know what else to do with it. We have the audio all the way up. Is it unbearable? Howdy, William. How you doing? This is not the choice microphone that we wanted to use. Well, don't know what to do with the sound. Well, we got the wireless microphone, but...
Well, they might not be.
Technical difficulty. Well, I don't know what. Do we have the mic, wireless mic here or not?
I don't know. You're in charge of putting stuff up. That's why nothing gets put up.
Cutters, or we could just set that thing. There. Unplug that one. Alright, is this any better now? We totally changed microphones. Is that better? Now you do have some background. That's better? Okay. Now we got our other little microphone. All right, see, it's an experiment. We've got three microphones. One I didn't bring the right connector for. The other we've never used under this setting. And we got the third standby. So we're learning. I don't see too many truck drivers using their time off to go play with cameras just like they do every other day. But... Randy, how you doing? So, I don't know. 11, 12, 1, 2.5 hours, 2 hours, 15 minutes. Not great. that any better? Yeah, that'll work. See, you just improvise. Hey, but this is why we've spent the money on that box. Because look at how we have everything connected to it. It is a beautiful day. I love this shade. A lot of people, though. It really is. See? You can see all the way down. Kind of. But it goes all the way down the street. Then, way beyond what the cameras can reach, they have a full car show going on. We got a car show, they got a Jeep show, they got... We did the phone party last night, in case y'all saw Twitter. We did, actually, just last night, by 1,000 foot wireless transmitter so that we will be able to take our bigger camera and wander around for at least 1,000 feet, which we're going to take on the road with us and use that for doing like walkabouts about the bridges and whatever else, you know, give you a different view besides just the windshield. Why is, okay, never mind. So 300 people, how we doing? Cowboy Foam Fun. You like our little brochure stand now? See, I wish I had more cameras. I wanted... Well, I want one way up on a tower. I want one way down by the car show. But there's only so much I can do at one time. We'll have to grow into it. But, hey, you got to give me E for effort and wanting to, you know. Chris, how you doing? Yeah, the wind can pick up at times. So... We have it ratcheted down, and like I said, we're right on the edge of the bridge. In fact, we got two legs hanging over the bridge, so if it wasn't tied down, then great, there's Mystic. Who invited him to the party? Is that an ice cream spot? Yes, it is. That is Dairy Ripple, which is really, really good stuff. got the sign, that yellow sign in the way, but that is a Dairy Ripple ice cream place. I've been there and it's pretty good. We do want, before, don't let me forget, promotional pictures like of the whole tent, like that I wanted to use on the website, and we didn't have any. Location, location, location. Is Dairy Ripple even open today? I bet they make tons of money. We do have the parade coming up, 5 o'clock. We'll be able to sit here and... Do we have a parade schedule? The list or whatever? No parade list, so we'll be in the dark just like you guys. So today's what? Saturday. Yeah. I don't know. It has a quality. Go get us some ice cream, Lorna. You go get you some ice cream. I got a handful of electronics to touch. Touch and mash buttons. We're actually doing pretty good. Good deal, MJ. I appreciate it. Thank you. Got my little remote control. Why don't you have a sit? Why don't you have a sit? You're right in the way. He is, you're fine. I was just trying to shoot that way. There we go. That's your ducks. There you go. So many toys. I had to take a picture and show you all my toys. Should I? You want the picture on Twitter? The sun's so bright, it's hard to see. Yeah. I don't know if they come out with a son or not. I'm gonna remaster the picture. -86 degrees. All right, so we'll put this on Twitter right now. Twitter. I don't know if it's gonna come out or not. It's hard to see much of anything. I like my toys though, I really do. We're in downtown. Downtown Belvedere. By the way, it's nice now, but it's supposed to storm tonight. Y'all want to see my haircut? What am I doing here? This is the Heritage Days broadcast. All right, y'all want to see the haircut or lack of haircut? We got rid of it all. That might be a little bit better. I talk a bit. When I'm out on the road, there are some times I look pretty scruffy. But sometimes it's nice to just get rid of it all and start all over. Do I have a gimbal? We've got a couple of them. Best one's a Weeble 2. MT, how you doing? Did you get some ducks? If you got some ducks, somebody will keep track of your ducks for you. All right, let's try this. I want to try. This is supposed to auto switch. Let's just see how it does. To sit here and do it myself. Less than 2 hours. I never saw. Did MT get his ducks or not? He didn't say. 1:30 Central. We are going to get a crane next year to put the cameras 18 feet in the air. You need more what? More cameras? Gonna be any fireworks? Yes, there will be fireworks tonight. Well, that worked.
Braking still has a lot of issues. Because it'll read, especially in curves and stuff, it reads.
No, no. It's bacon. Eric, you're a Lions member. Good deal.
And I think Tesla has a lawsuit against it right now because of its auto braking, and I think Cascadia does. Yeah. Because I know it's one of the big semi makers in Tesla.
Oh, what do we got? Two? Oh. That's what I want. Never mind.
Because he would complain, like, you'd be coming up to an overpass and drive, and it would just spike. And it's like one of those. Yeah. Well, at least it's smart enough the ABS kicks in, so the issue is the ABS wants to keep you straight. So if you have a return, it's going to try to.
So you
The parade's still coming here, right?
Yeah. It starts at Aldi's and runs down past the Y.
Because I noticed they've got that road blocked.
No, they pull the barricades out. This ends at 2, parade's at 5.
Okay.
So there's like a 2-hour dead zone.
Okay. I just didn't, because I thought, well, what are we going to do? Watch them do a U-turn here.
No.
Okay.
Issues at other places.
Okay.
It has to be completely blocked.
Turbo motor and bacon. What's up with that? How y'all doing?
So it took me a couple days work, $25. Yeah. Probably gonna make something for me since took down the trees, but it didn't budge us.
Time. How could you miss this?
I was here last year, but it rained out.
Well, we came. What? It rained Saturday, but they did it all Sunday.
Yeah. The year before that, I was here with Peggy and Chad.
Yeah.
When you won.
Yes.
Yeah, we were broadcasting right there.
Oh, was that you over there? I thought it was Sam. I didn't know it was you.
Yeah, you were right over there, and Winter came along.
Yeah, we got a couple road crew here. I don't know if they want to meet on camera or not. Now, did you ever get a medallion? Yeah, you did. Where was that? Bloomington? Bloomington, right? Okay. You want to wave to everybody? Everybody's asking who's here. Come over here. You ready? Right here. Go ahead and sit, because you're going to look in there. You can sit. Ready?
Can you hear us?
Yeah.
Oh, it could, okay.
There you are. Now, that's what you're, everybody's seeing you.
Hi, Prison Blue, and someone else is here, too.
LST477.
You gotta duck down.
That's it.
Yeah, coming close. There you go.
There it is. LST477.
There you go.
Is that your code?
Hello, everyone.
Yeah. Is
that
your code name? Can you hear me, everyone? Yes, it is. Mystics right there, right? Mark. Here with Steve and Mystic and
LST.
LST, yeah. Hey, Kat. Greg. It's actually in my trunk. But it has frets. No, I don't see any socks around here.
There was one floating around here.
There's one somewhere around there. Mendel, I don't. Bad ear. Hi, Jim, Wally. You see all those cars up there? Really nice.
Yes, I wish I had cameras that could reach down there.
I can't really see too well here, but it's okay.
Yeah.
There's the LST. Okay, I got it now. No, Harb, no. It's in the car. Hi, Eric. Harper, why aren't you here? Where are you? She don't say nothing.
There's like a 30-second delay. No mowing.
Hi, Sudie. Hi, Laura. One of the jokes is I've never lived in a house, so I never mowed a lawn. So they tell me about it. Hey, Greg. No need to yell. Okay, now I can see ya. Hi, Ryan. Mariana. I don't know if Goss is going to be here. Is she going to be here? Oh, okay. Hi, Sherry. All right. I'll be back in a few minutes, okay? I'm going to get something to drink. I'm going to walk around for a little bit, okay? It's great seeing you. I will be back. Nice day out here.
This is what it takes.
And this is on your dashboard?
No.
Oh, this is what it takes for this.
Yeah, because we got all the cameras.
I see that.
And all this other stuff. So.
It's really nice. What kind of mics are these?
That's just a plain Jane one. That's a new shotgun mic that nobody likes. The Blue Yeti I have, I bought the wrong connector for it. So, mm-hmm. We'll try that next year.
You got those?
Yep.
Yeah, that's a nice setup.
So we're learning and playing, and each year it gets a little bit better.
Sure, sure.
So.
This microphone?
No.
Nope.
Well, that's just camera. But that's the one that'll zoom all the way onto that canoe guy.
Yeah, where they dumped it last time.
Yep.
Dump check.
What I would do, if I had transmitters and stuff, keep this, the base station, have just one camera with me over there with the microphone.
Oh, yeah.
Interview Lana, the duck lady. Throw the duck in there, you know, have it all there because...
Sure.
The wireless transmitters reach 1,000 feet.
Mm-hmm.
It's 770 feet from here to here.
Yeah. Okay, there you go. You're in
so
range.
You'll be able to just do it right, you know.
Yeah.
That's what I want to do with the car show, and there's only so much I could do at one time.
Right. Yeah.
We'll get there. Hey, we'll get there.
You're
going
to have like little satellites.
Yeah.
Little satellites
yes.
here and there over there. Yeah.
Plus it gets expensive after
all.
Oh,
yes. Yes, it does. I just just bought a for my project. Just bought a Shure 7B, $400. They're not cheap. Plus, I had to buy a preamp, a cloud lifter. That was $150. So it does add up. And there is a difference. I was checking other microphones, but with the Shure 7B, there is clearly a difference, and it does make all the difference when you're doing when you want you know. Highest quality. And to have pro gear,
right,
because
right.
you know when I first started as a musician, you know I was a great paying job, but I was always buying this cheap gear,
right?
And you know it would just after a while just give out. So I after you know I invested some money in it, I just buy pro gear and it just lasts forever as long as you take care of it. So,
right.
So right there. Okay.
Oh. That is that one up there.
Got it.
It just takes a while, especially when you have all of this stuff. And
oh,
I want to add more. Okay.
Yeah.
Are they going to dump truck?
Yeah. Did they sell out everything?
Last night was 100.
I know they were selling off the road up here. Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah right from the museum.
Okay.
That's what
well, did you get yours?
I'm gonna get one. I wanted to come down here first, but they're right there, so I'm gonna go grab one.
Yeah,
right back.
Got to.
Nice
to meet you. I'll
be back soon. Here.
Take some of those doors. Those are the easy ones. Those aren't good ones. MT. It is. And it helps to have this. Walmart is coming to Belvedere.
I saw that.
That'll be nice.
Yeah.
But you've got, what is it, Yukon? I think Yukon, a massive cold storage place. Then you're going to have that Walmart there.
Yep.
And the way they're setting it up, I don't know, but the way they're setting it up, perfect for row after row of warehouses.
Yeah.
You're going to need more than that. Little new truck stop coming in.
They're putting a truck stop in, you know, we're 176 to 47.
Yep.
I have to jive over there.
Okay.
There. I mean, it's broken ground now. It's massive. Right.
Good.
I mean,
that's what we need.
Away, but it's going to be big. Looks like it's on probably 75 acres.
Wow.
It's big.
Probably a Petro or something.
Amoco. Amoco just bought some.
Right. TA.
Yeah. Whoever. It's one of those. I didn't see a sign for Love's.
Try and get Love's here at Belvedere.
Yeah.
You know, like up Irene Road or whatever.
Yeah. I used to want to come back from Iowa down south of Rockford. They always got a good gas price down there. Because they compete with the BP right across the street.
Right. We're still doing all right? Prism Blue's buying his duck now. I don't know. I have fun with this. You know, I know you could live life without it and whatever. But it makes everybody else happy.
Yeah.
It It's my hobby, because I love the tech. I love the camera studio stuff. So my hobby can make other people happy. Why not, you know?
My wife and I sat and watched you go across.
I don't get it, because when I change lanes, I don't do it if they're anywhere near me.
Yeah.
Because when you do that, then they speed up.
Yeah.
That guy was way like where that family store sign is.
Yeah.
Like he was
way back
there. And so I moved over, and in the mirror, I could see him flooring it.
Yeah.
And then he was like this far off my bumper. But number one, the sign said trucks left.
Yeah.
Number two, I got all the trucks that can't read on the right.
Yeah.
When I moved over, that's when he got mad, honking the horn. It's like, go ahead and honk the horns, my bigger. You know, it's like, I don't care. We're doing pretty good. See all the ducks? Whose ducks are those? In a canoe. Those ducks are real. supposed to storm tonight, though.
Yeah, I'll believe that when I see it. It gets dry here, you see by my house.
Lawn, yeah, but
like
if that wind starts whipping through or whatever, I don't know what it is now, but...
No, it's supposed to. After 10, they said by me.
That is if they got freight. If they don't have freight, I'm not going to go out and sit.
Yeah.
I do like last time. You call me when you need me.
There you go.
Because, I mean, I could sit here or I could sit there. What do you want, you know? Where are we right now? We're at the Belvedere Days. Canoe guy's just sitting there too. You can see people are getting ready for the deck race. I like having a picnic tip. What's heavy? I thought about going to Costco and buying like those plastic or whatever you call them things.
Yeah.
Well, won't that repel it?
It should.
I think I'm going to have to go get the high power charger because we're down to 42% now. But we got a lot of stuff connected to it. We got the high power cord, but it's apparently you watch everything while I
watch everything.
Run to the truck? Okay.
Broadcast.
Yeah. But
sound off?
No. You want me to turn the sound off?
Whatever.
You're gonna be here by yourself,
yeah.
Just it's always a hot mic.
Yeah, okay.
So I'll be back.
this way, you will be on YouTube channel.
Is that who's flying the drone?
No. No, not this guy.
Thank you.
we'll see.
They did that like 8-9 o'clock this morning.
Oh, really?
I don't know.
There's a couple representatives.
I was going to say, ask them. They'll be able to direct you. Where do they go?
Actually, this woman right here was selling ducks, so she may know a little information.
Okay.
Because they started at 9, but I don't see why you couldn't do it now.
Yeah, she sold me a duck. You want to ask her? She has some information.
All right, appreciate it. Thank you.
Are they still selling out the squares here?
I have no idea.
The gentleman was just asking about it.
Probably, because there's a lot of empty ones.
Do you know how much they buy?
$8, I think.
$10?
For all of it and the paint and whatever, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. I could be way off.
Yeah, I guess they do. Well, I guess they do supply the paint. Yeah, I'm going to see if I can find out
more. Forgot what Lana wanted me to ask.
Uh-oh. Was it about the blue duck?
No. I think it was about the I ain't no good at remembering shit. Going the wrong way.
I like
it. Going that way. Supposed to come this way.
Huh?
Is this 86? Gus?
Yes.
Hi, how you doing?
Look what the cat drug in.
nice to meet you.
Trouble.
Nice
you
to
too.
Meet you. Should have brought Rusty with.
I think it was about 10:30 when I left Coleman.
My grandson did the same
really?
Thing to me earlier.
Because I had his bark collar that came in the mail. And I said, pick me up at Maine on the corner, but I didn't say what
I'm in.
So he pulls into the parking lot. I'm like, Matthew, you know I have a hard time walking.
Okay.
I can walk as long as
the straightest west.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, it takes me a good hour.
So it's one of those friends' places.
Okay. Okay.
Right. So I just
don't push your luck.
My butt,
that's why my doctor's got me. Mm-hmm.
So I thought I'd
that's my mother has one of
the can that camera.
I want to use it when I need it.
Good, how about you? But they have jet ski guys that run like this. We're not even charging. I've tried this. I think we're just pulling more power than. See, that's why we don't buy the ducks no more, because I don't want nobody to think I, you know.
And you fixed it, you know.
You said 49 left.
49 left. It was, they only hit 750. Because of the screw up, I told you she didn't correct it right. She corrected it last night at 750. But still, it paid for everything in her head. So
750 ducks is a lot.
Yes.
You know.
It's a small town and nobody's spending money right now.
Right.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's.
I don't know how we can make this have power. I mean, it's just going down.
That's a good cable.
Watt cable.
Well, this is coming right out of the.
See, it charges there.
That's the one out of here. Ain't that the best?
Yeah, but.
It still ain't?
I think we're just pulling too much of it. I think at 12:30 we'll take a stream break and come back and let all the batteries charge and.
That was just the other day.
And come back at 1 o'clock. Sound like a winner? Just before the duck race. because for some reason our main broadcast box is not charging. I think with headphone, microphone, three HDMIs and all that stuff, I think we're pulling way too much power. But that's what we'll do at 12:30. We'll take an intermission and then come back at 1 o'clock. Sound like a winner? And we'll come back and we'll try to do 720, I guess. I don't know. Is it worth changing the 720 next stream or no?
I was trying to think when back on the road.
We
did last
night. We gave that one to Lana wherever she went.
Isn't that the place that was supposed to be open and wasn't out?
I've not put the grill together yet. Mark, how you doing?
I was trying to.
You got no current though.
You were right.
You got the breeze.
Mark, how you doing, Mark?
No jet ski this year.
Really? What? What happened to the jet ski?
Set it up right here. She wanted, or right where you're at, or
she said it in the little thing, the jigger.
In the little thing, the jigger.
Yeah.
What was she announcing for them?
Oh, here, right?
Yeah. Right. Blast your all's eardrums out.
I've been
out trying
to
that side of you.
I've been trying to
wow. Was it that one?
Yeah,
it was that one.
I thought it was a big chunk. Everybody was so nice.
That's probably what she meant then. We'll take it over to that one.
Howdy, MLS.
This is not possible. How can these people be civil to each other? And that's why I stand out. That first time I talked to this whole thing, I just hear so nice.
Yeah, we were talking. Yeah, that's right.
This is no way. So I immediately went off, and then I came back a few days later, and I see now.
Some insurance companies are dropping, you know, the Kia or a
Honda. Yeah, that's the E4.
upping it or you're raising it. You might want $30.
Right. Saw it right away.
I
had four.
Really? Everybody getting men, you know?
Yeah.
I've had it, been paying the same. I've been tired for a couple of years. I've got to do it.
My niece has one. It's a newer one. Hers went up a lot.
No, that's way too hot for the puppy dogs.
Now they want me to send in for this thing you put over the stairs.